his left arm. One on his right. And the last on his neck. Three men. Foul scavengers. Just like the bird whose mark they bear. They took my father from me. And I will never forget.
Holy crap. Primrose is now, like, top tier, the most interesting of all the characters right now. Oh, man.
Always the same dream.
I wish I had your confidence, Primrose. I couldn't imagine nodding off minutes before my cue.
How nice it must be to be the master's favorite. Fine. Go on and keep your airs. Act as though you're better than the rest of us.
It doesn't change the fact that you're just another dancer in the sands, Primrose. Nothing but a kept woman. Here to flatter the dignity of men who pay for the privilege.
I suppose you're right.
Enough chatter. Mr. Helganish is coming.
Do I keep you women to titter here in the shadows? My customers are waiting for their entertainment. The opening act should be on that stage. Now, get out there and earn your keep. But not you.
You flatter me.
Of heart. Why, this tavern's custom has increased tenfold since you stepped on our stage. But do not go forgetting yourself.
Oh, you are just all the creep.
And I will be forever grateful for that, Master.
She's a very good actress.
You were an ignorant girl when I picked you up. Completely useless. I've taught you everything you know. What happened to your sweet little smile? Who puts a roof over your head and food on your plate? Who bought the jewels that adorn your pretty neck? Who made you the most sought-after dancer in this dusty old town? It was me, only me. You owe me, kitten. I'll see that day.
Ugh. Okay, creep is putting the word lightly.
Good then. Her sweet.
The words, rather. The many, many words. Get away.
I will be waiting in my chamber.
Ugh. I'm gonna hurl. Oh, good God. He's disgusting.
It's your cue.
Thank you, Stagehand.
Put your face back on now, kitty.
Yes.
Oh, she wanted to hurl too. Is that her expression? Cause I feel it. Tavern lies at the end of the central road, just past the bazaar. Really anymore. Why is the tavern that I have to go to Nansen so far away from this? Why weren't we just backstage if I'm going to my queue? This is stupid mapping. Like, that doesn't make sense. Ooh. Because time has no meaning, I'm gonna go over here. Healing grape. I can even get into the menu. What is your skills? What can you do? Heavy attack, dark damage, my physical attack, become more powerful. There she goes, buffs. She just buffs and dark damage, and there's no one else in my party who could do dark. And it makes sense that she does dark damage because she's the revenge plot. She has a darker storyline, and she's the most interesting one yet. Oh man, her and Therian are like top tier.
There you are.
Forgive me. I am ready.
She's not even on stage yet in any way. Is it? I'm a little disappointed. Like, kind of very disappointed. Like, if you're gonna make a character dancer, have the model dance. Even if it's sort of just a looping animation, just a few movements. Oh. It can even be their battle movements or something. She's a dancer, I imagine she has some flourish to her battle strikes and whatnot, so just have her do that on there. I don't know. Just a slight disappointment, and I hope
yes.
if she ever performs in any of her other areas, chapters, whatever the fuck it is, that she actually dance rather than just still image, scrolling, fading in text. Now back to the dormitory. Many thanks, my lord. Okay, she was acting. I was like, you didn't just call your father my lord on purpose and actually trying to call him my lord, but no, she was just pretending. Once again, useless for flashback's sake. And it's padding. I'm sorry, I'll see you at that place.
Yes.
Ha ha ha.
all right?
Yes.
Hey!
Like, I needed more of a reason to hate the dude.
Stop that!
Many thanks.
Once again, making this stupid trek. We go from dormitory to there. To back to the dormitory right after. What's the point in that sort of set? Oh god, no, please. No, take me with you. Take me with you.
Forgive me. The truth is...
I think this is their path actually. What's gonna be coming out? You and me both, you Sufa? I wanna say? Not sure how to pronounce it.
Are you alright? What?
Okay, Primrose to lure townspeople into following her.
Excuse me.
My apologies. Most unfortunate.
Excuse me.
So she actually does have a very similar ability path action related to Ophelia. Well, healing sentiment. No. Pretty sure, considering the game pointing out to me, this is the one I'm supposed to pick. And unfortunately, I can't do multiple. That seems like the only limit. I think Ophelia can have more than one. No, she can't have more than one. That's right.
Till next time.
I think not. Put your face back on that, kitty.
Oh, so those girls have just always been bitches, so they just tease you ever. That is dancing in darkness because she's on a revenge quest. Not saying she's wrong for doing it. I'm just saying revenge quests are usually the darker route. Bring the women I need. What? Competent help is so hard to come. No, I kind of like this, if just because is this creep getting reamed?
Yes!
Oh. I'd rather like such a custom light.
Ew.
Listen to me. Yes.
And I guess that's where, yep, so we must sue. Look at them all, this is my problem, not yours. No offense, Primrose, but you're literally following me. We're picking up items. Why don't we have poison effects? Mild hazard, sickness, volume, weakening. Of light, of healing. We need more of these. Just more of all status ailment stuff. Okay. So, I do not have a healer currently in this party. And that is potentially going to be the crux of this issue. The potential option is Nyx Cyrus for Alphine or Ophelia. Also, one other thing I need to do is go to is even in option. Wait. There it is. There it is. There it is. Armor by fur rope. 1,800 and 19,000. I'm actually not doing too bad. Not buying a lot because hey, it's lost 8 miles of arcane knife, so she uses dagger. Okay, definitely gonna get 2 of these. 1 will go to you, the other one will go to you. I like poison on Darien, so Primrose will get this one. Price of sold. Price of sold. Okay. Now I can't go that way. Okay. I don't think I have the option to change my group. Yeah, I don't. Okay. At least I'm not seeing the option. Oy. Holy crap. Catacombs? Okay, one thing now I have to do is remove that. Because Primrose needs her levels now. This eventually I'm going to remove all of these and just have my singular sleeve, which would be nice once I can finally get that. Sager saves are great for recording. I do not do it usually in my own free time. Now, let us hunt him. Okay,
coming. If thou darest.
Dark. Let's try. Not fire.
Out of my way.
I imagine dagger. Yes, dagger.
I'm ready.
Dagger's only slightly easier to infer just because Primrose has the dagger. And that's been a case where. Hey! If there are items.
Coming, if thou darest.
In the area where you loot them, they're going to have some advantage. Let's try you. Maybe you can only eat them. Okay.
I'm ready.
I wasn't necessarily breaking it, but it did kill this. And I'll take that as a win.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Oh my god, this is like a maze. I'll probably have a level by the time I find where I need to go. Okay. Sword works on these guys.
I'm ready.
That. Save club. Nope, club does not work. That works. Okay. Does not work. Oh wait, it does work. Holy crap. At least I'm a lizard.
I'm ready.
Out of my way.
Interesting dilemma. I've not affect ice to work twice in a row. Granted, I think that's also the case where the surrounding people around them, the people near who you recruit, will have some advantage as well. I mean, are some advantages, not all of them. Dagger. Some nose.
Letting the hunt.
Can't gather strength. You don't need to gather strength. What do you need to gather strength for? Assholes. That's more.
Oh,
this works.
I'm ready.
Work on them. Now. Okay. Oh man, I can only break one. Nope, you get a crit though.
Oh, ice, here's my crew.
I'm ready.
Let's break one of them. Okay, so quick, so great, and amazing, and perfect.
Letting my arrow fly.
I'm ready. The show is over.
I am curious, and I might just ask this on Twitter, if anyone else has a strong bias towards their first character, or did you feel by the end of the game, or did that go away at some point? Okay, this looks a little more straightforward.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Okay. What's on me? Let's see.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice.
Ah, oh, damn it.
What next? I am ready.
I want to see it. Neat.
My turn.
Try this.
Interesting dynamic.
Oh, ice. Here's my crew.
Thus ends your lesson.
Part of this, I'm going to start, so I'm going to get through this as quickly as I can.